Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we will cover important video how to test your battery. You can test any car battery, motorcycle battery with that too. Stay with us, it's very inexpensive, but really convenient too. That tests not only the battery, it also tests the cranking power of the battery and the charging system of the vehicle. Those three important things guys, so stay with us and let's see what we got. Okay guys, so this is the device right here made by Topdon, and you can see the three functions that it supports: battery test, cranking test and charging test as well. We'll show you what it comes with, okay, in the manual, and it has the units for all different places in the world. You can see in the US we use the cold cranking amps, okay, you can see in England and Europe they use ampere hours, so you can change the settings. That's a really cool feature. Okay, so this Fiesta guys right here, it's 2015 models, original battery. Currently 2018, it's getting to the point that it's almost 3 years old, so we definitely need to test it, especially winter time, we don't want to get stuck somewhere. Okay, so let us show you how easy that thing is to use now. Okay, we're going to peel the screen protector, we don't need it there. And you have two different tests to perform. Okay, you connect black cable with negative terminal, positive with red cable. Okay, you can see right now it's connected and it has 12.56 volts in the battery, which is pretty good so far. But it doesn't mean anything. It could be good voltage, but not enough power. So we're going to click OK, select the language. You can see you have English, Ruski, Spanish, all kind of stuff. Okay, so we go to English. Okay, we're going to select out of vehicle test. Okay, that's the first one. Stay with us to see the in vehicle later, it's more detailed. Okay, and our battery now, we haven't charged it, it hasn't been on a charger now, so we're going to select, okay, before charge. Okay, regular flooded engine, it's not flooded. Okay, and now you can select the units. We have cold cranking amps. Okay, you can see on the battery right here, CCA, 500 cold cranking amps. Okay, the default is 500. You can go up and down and adjust it to your battery capacity. Select OK and it's doing its work now. Okay, check it out. It's going to take a few seconds. It says good battery. Okay, you can see we have actually 530 amps right now. But this one, I think, it's at 32 degrees, and right now in the garage it's probably about 45, so we have a little bit more. It says good battery, that's excellent. Now let me perform, okay, the other test. Okay, so for the other test, you go again in the beginning, and we're going to select in-vehicle test. Okay, before charge, regular flooded, you can select other ones as well. Cold cranking amps right here, again 500, testing. Okay, so it's going to ask us now, most likely, to start the engine. Okay, good battery right now. Okay, start engine. So let's go ahead and start the engine now. Okay, and you see the feature that can test your charging system as well. Okay, start engine. RPM detected, you don't need to do anything. Testing right now. Okay, we'll give it a little bit more time. Charging normal, okay, the cranking normal. It went down to 10.84, but it's pretty good, cranking is normal. So, so far good, but check out now something else. We can do charging test. It's going to put load on the car. We select okay, and load it. Testing right now. Okay, and it's going to put load on the battery. It's like you're consuming a lot of electricity. It asks for increase of rev. Okay, we increase the revs a little bit, the RPMs, charging high. Okay, loaded 14.78 volts, non-loaded 15 volts, which is pretty good. Repo normal, everything's great with the battery and the charging system. So you can see that little two guys, very handy. We'll definitely recommend it. We have the links in the description of the video. Nothing sponsored here, everything purchased by us, but we share our review with you. Thank you for watching.